Which,
I know.
Because we both liked both tops a lot. But I just love a vest. And this vest is just knocked out of the park. It's got a great quilt. It's got a wonderful soft velvety velour look to it. It's in wonderful holiday colors, winter colors. I just think as a gift, she's going to love it.
Yeah, it's beautiful. I mean, if you want a vest that can take you from day to night, a casual to dressy, real, you know, something gorgeous that's velvet without being over the top. I mean, this is just absolutely beautiful.
Love, look at this vest. I just think it's fantastic, especially in this color. Oh my gosh. But, all right, so we have three colors to choose from. They're all awesome. The first one is the dark burgundy. Then we also have it for you in this super rich navy. Look at that. Look how this quilted velvety fabric makes all these colors look so rich. So that's the navy. And then we have the black. And I know a lot of you would say black would be the absolute best one to give as a gift because she can wear it with absolutely everything.
Everything, everything. So the cool thing about this, Carolyn, is that it's not too bulky.
Right.
It's something you can wear outside or inside. And also, I just want to show everybody, this is completely lined.
Yes.
This is lined with that beautiful poly satin that we use
on the inside. So it doesn't stick to whatever you're wearing underneath.
Doesn't stick.
Slides.
Dyed to match. I love the zipper because the zipper tape is dyed to match. And then we did this really modern, like gunmetal or antique silver pull with the teeth. It's really, really gorgeous. You have pockets. It's great. It's
armholes are.
And by the way, the pocket has snaps on it. So that right here, look at this. The pocket has a snap. So if you put something in there, you can snap that right back together and it's going to stay.
So it's long enough too. Can I just, I'm going to walk over to the girls. Hello. Hello, Sue. Hello, Meredith. Hello, Meredith. So first of all, look at the length. Now I'm wearing, this is an extra large on me because I'm putting it on over my sweater. You don't have to go up a size. I like this size to be nice and roomy because I'm going to be wearing this over something else. Sue's in a medium. Meredith is in extra. Extra, extra small. But notice the length on all of us. It's most vests that you find out there are cropped. I don't know why that is, but they're like this long. And so then this part of you looks big. It accentuates like the widest part of your body. So I like that this one is a few inches longer. The pockets are great. They're nice and flat. They're also sateen lined. And also the quilting that you did, let's talk about that because it doesn't add bulk.
It doesn't.
To your look, does
it? So you still have the princess seaming for fit. So it's going to fit you like a dream. But then you have that really pretty horizontal quilting that's not too much, but it gives you that look of high lows in the velvet that I think makes it look so much more expensive than it is. It makes it look rich and just incredible.
Yeah.
I mean, there's I can't imagine one person who wouldn't like this.
I know, it's such a great gift. That's why I picked it. I love a vest anyway. I just thought this looked very holiday and something she'll love wearing all winter long. And again, over something like that cowl neck that Meredith has on, Sue and I are both wearing the cable mock neck sweater. You could pop a blouse under this or, you know, any top that you want. It's also great under if you, it's not too bulky. So if you have, if it's a really cold day and you're wearing a big parka, you can pop this on underneath. But I think it's also because it's that velvet, it's also dressy enough that you could wear it like to a holiday party.
Oh, with absolutely.
A fun pair of dressier pants.
And it's soft as can be. So a lot of those puffer vests out there in the stores are made of that poly fabric that's not at, not so soft. I mean, they're soft, but this is incredible to wear. This is like, just if you think of velvet, that's what you're wearing.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Yeah.
So that's the winner of Designer versus Diva, black. This one is the burgundy. This one is the navy. The black is very popular. Choose the one that you would like for yourself or to give as a wonderful holiday gift. We have an excellent price today, and we're going to show you the runner-up coming up in just a second.
Yes.
All right, so stay with us. You can find the whole holiday style guide on QVC.com if you'd like. We will actually, I'm going to keep this out here, Colin, if you don't mind. We will actually do some of the legwork for you by taking you to the holiday style guide and showing you great gifts, great things to wear to those parties, all available.